Well, the New South Wales government has just handed down its 2020 state budget. Let's go live to our state politics reporter, Liz Daniels, who's in the city for us. Liz, good afternoon. What is the damage?
Well, Davina, confirmation today from the Treasurer that the COVID pandemic has hit the New South Wales budget harder than even the global financial crisis. Whopper, $16 billion in deficit forecast for the next financial year, up from just shy of $7 billion last financial year. Dominic Perrottet saying that this budget is being headlined by response and reform, detailing two key tax changes he wants to make. The first is a consultation paper looking at making stamp duty optional, which would allow home buyers to choose a property tax instead. The Treasurer hoping that will help people get onto the property ladder. The second is payroll tax cuts worth $2.8 billion aimed at helping businesses keep staff on and even employ more people. Jobs are at the centre of this budget, and one of the biggest creators will be the $107 billion the government is ploughing into building roads, rail, schools and hospitals. It hopes its infrastructure pipeline will create 145,000 jobs a year over the next 4 years. But of course, there is no escaping the enormous cost of the COVID pandemic. And we have ploughed $3 billion into our health budget, being forked out on tracking, testing and personal protective equipment for our health professionals. That money includes $500 million over the next year to help clear the elective surgery backlog, with more than 100,000 people waiting up to 2 years for procedures like cataract surgery or hip and knee replacements. And finally, there is something good for everyone. Every adult in New South Wales will get $100 in vouchers to spend on eating out and entertainment to help getting people out and about. Dominic Perrottet using this opportunity that's been presented by COVID to make some changes that he's been wanting to make for years.
Today's budget has the people of our great state at its heart. It ensures that we keep businesses going, we keep people working, and importantly, we create hundreds of thousands of jobs.
Davina, that's the budget in a nutshell. I'll have all the reactions throughout the afternoon and the full story at 6 o'clock.